Hello there. I'm Lee Carroll, and I'm here today to bring you a video that's quite unbelievable. It's long overdue. It's one that I received in Japan in 2007. I'm standing here before you to give you this message because if I just played the video, there'd be those who've never seen it who would say it was simply unbelievable. In 2007, I was at the Haddo Institute in Tokyo, Japan with Dr. Emoto. And Dr. Emoto is the guy from the water crystallization, What the Bleep Do You Know? Some of you know who I'm talking about. A gentleman there, who was part of his staff, Dr. Nimoto, gave me this video. It's a video that was created by a school teacher in Japan who works with gifted children. She is Yumiko Tobatani. Mrs. Tobatani said that these children could read books in a very unusual way. In fact, she says that it can be taught. What you're going to see is children who have a quantum connection with the books that they're reading. That is to say that they can just fan the pages. It's called undulatory reading. They can touch the book, and in the process, they can get the whole picture of what the book is about. They're actually in a quantum connection, it seems, with the author. They can see colors that are presented in the book. They can actually hear things in the story. They can tell what the characters' names are. This is simply by touching the book, by fanning the pages. Even textbooks can be read completely and understood. This is real. The children that you see are not faking this. This has been checked out. This particular video has been presented nationally in Japan. Now, a national presentation in Japan has to be checked out. They're very honorable people. It would be corrupt to be dishonorable. Life is almost over when you're dishonored in that particular society. So it's been checked out. What you're going to see is real. I want you to take a look at this because this is our future. This is what we're talking about. A human evolution is coming. These are gifted children, but this is going to be available perhaps in one or two generations. It's here. It's real. I want you to see it.
何色が出てますか？ネズミは黄色だった。はい、内容、映画が出てます？うん。はい、じゃあ読んでみて。と、ネズミ、あるネズミがいて、そのお母さんの名前がツミという名前で、そのネズミのお母さんが赤ちゃんを産んだら、ツイネズミという名前をつけて、
なんだって？5行ぐらい？
5行ぐらいが英語で、5行、また5行ぐらいの感じで、また5行ぐらいは英語で、また感じ。はい、そして、映画はどこ？そこは出てる？
はい、ありがとう。
音は、
鉄砲を、その人が鉄砲を上に向けて、ドーンと打ったら、音が聞こえるの。はい、じゃあその手を挟んで。ゆうのちゃん、この本が、みんなに何を言いたいのかしら。動物が弱ってたりして、手当てをしてあげたり、
蹴ったりしないで手当てをしてほしいと。分かってるさ。で、ゆむちゃん、この本読んでどう思うの？この一緒に旅に出たおじさんは偉い人だなと思った。そうだね。
My name is Keigo. I like to think about space, and I like to do imagination. So, and I think you want to hear about the black hole. The black hole, there are many kind of black holes. Even you don't see, I can see far off space with my image.
아, 좋지, 어때? 이만지 아니면 이만지 아니면 流れるよ, 네?
알았죠?
順番を 맞게 優しく 流れるように
今は、はい。人と織り交ぜ、あの、覚えることと、あと、まあ、なんていうの、問題とかも、解いた方がいいって。はい、わかりました。なんか、各地方の、なんか変わった朝ごはんとかが、あと、朝ごはん食べてるところとか、とにかくなんか食べ物がいっぱい出てきてる。はい、そこで匂いが感じられます?食べ物の匂いが感じられますか?
あ、感じる。感じられます?
で、私たち人間に、 こういう朝の食事が必要ですってのわかります? わかった?
わかった。この感覚を覚えておいてください。
わかった、じゃあ言って。
昔、宇宙人のお父さんとお母さんが間違えて、 地球に吹っ飛んじゃって、そして、30日後、みんな慣れてきて、そして宇宙人。I could see the images and the colors. Now I see the colors, and the color is yellow and green. Now I'll focus on the colors so I can see the images. I can see now the image. I can see that. Everyone's Harry Potter is in his home. I mean his. もしかしたら私たちの心のエネルギーを出しているかもしれません。そしたら人と人の心がテレパシーになるかもしれない。そしたら。 地球はきれいになるだろう。そして地球と宇宙がつながって自然のためになるかな。そしたらとてもみんなが仲良しになるかもしれない。私たちは生きるために何かができる。